Nothing kills a friendship faster than, oops, I forgot again. Forgetting a meeting is bad. Forgetting your anniversary? That's relationship damage. Today, I'll show you how to use this Notion Relationship Tracker to track birthdays, events, interactions, and even your gift budget, all from a single Notion dashboard. Let's quickly go through the layout of this page. At the top of the page is your full network, including friends, colleagues, clients, and even family members. You can toggle between people, companies, or the contact details view. In the details view, you'll see all information about each person, including their name, phone number, email, address, and linked company. Below that, you will also find sections for their birthday tracker, social media accounts, personal notes and interactions, shared events, and even past gifts you've given them. On the right, the summary panel gives you a high-level snapshot, like how many people are in your list, how many events you've attended or missed. It's a live overview of your relationship activity. Over on the left is your side navigation bar. Here, the upcoming events and birthday section makes sure you never forget what's happening in the next few days. Above that is the quick action panel, where you can add and manage all your contacts, companies, and events. To add a new company, click this button to enter the company name. Once created, it will show up under the Company tab, and you'll be able to link people to it later when adding contacts. To add someone new, click Add People from the sidebar. Choose their contact type and enter their details, including profile photo, email, phone number, address, and birthday. Once the birthday is added, the system auto-calculates their age, their next birthday, and how many days are left. You can also link this person to one of the companies you created earlier. And because most people prefer to chat over Instagram or LinkedIn these days, there's also a social media section. Just click to add their social media account, choose the platform, and paste the link. Later, when you open their profile and click checkout, it'll take you straight to their social media. Now, let's talk about events. These could be anything from weddings and reunions to coffee catch-ups and casual meetup. To add a new event, click this button, enter the date, and select who's involved. The system will automatically calculate how many days are left until the event. You can also set whether you've already attended or plan to attend, and assign a priority level. Over time, the system builds up insights like how often you show up for someone's milestones and how often you miss them. It's a subtle but powerful nudge to stay engaged. To manage your full list of events, scroll down to the Event Tracker section. Here, you'll find the date, status, and details for every upcoming or past event. You can also archive anything that's no longer relevant. If the event calls for a gift, there's a built-in Add Gift button that links directly to the gift budget tracker. After creating it, the system will automatically set up the tracker name for you, saving you time from manual data entry. You only need to set your budget, cost, and gift, and the system will automatically calculate your remaining budget. Scroll down further and you'll find the birthday planner, which is one of my favorite parts. You can see whose birthdays are coming up at a glance, so you can plan your events and gift budgets from a long-term perspective. If a birthday is a week away, you can decide whether to attend or send a gift. Click Add Birthday Event, and the system will automatically create the full event page. The title, date, and linked contact will all be filled in for you. And right from there, you can add a gift if needed. Back to the top, if you want to focus on just a single contact, this dedicated dashboard is perfect for you. By clicking on each contact, you can view detailed information and perform actions related to that contact. You can take action right from here, like adding a birthday event or sending a gift without leaving the page. Let's say you had coffee with someone today and they mentioned they love pasta. You can click New Note button and jot that down. Of course, notes can be anything like insights, reactions, follow-ups. Over time, these little observations help you understand people more deeply. These details might be small, but they're what build real connection. And now you never have to worry about forgetting them. I hope you found this video helpful and are ready to organize all your personal and professional contacts in one place. Download the template below and start building your own personal CRM inside Notion. Thank you and happy connecting.